If this video has reached you right now, then this is no coincidence, because the universe has sent me to you during this time to align you with the frequencies of love. If you're new to this channel, my name is Michael, and I practice universal life force energy healing, also known as Reiki. And in today's video, like I said, I'm going to be aligning you with the frequencies of love. And I can guarantee that if you stick around until the end, then you will shift into a stroke of good luck. If you accept this energy healing today, then all you need to do is simply nod or say, "I accept." Let's begin. As we get into this healing today, I would like to mention that I've just had a baby girl. So if you've been wondering where I've been for the past couple of weeks, well, now you know. Pretty exciting times on my end, so. I would also love to mention that I have new stock arrivals coming in soon. So if you'd like to get some Reiki-infused crystals from me, then feel free to check on my website at healingandbeyond.love. I call upon the Ascended Masters, your ancestors, your spirit guides, and Archangel Raphael to be present with you through this healing. May they assist you with elevating your frequency into love. Love is the most powerful source of energy that exists within this universe and beyond. Brushing away anything less than love from you, so you can shift into a magnetic force of energy. Thank you. so magical out here. Proceed to pull out and remove anything less than love from you, so you can blossom and bloom with this universe. Please take a deep breath in and out. Anxiety, depression, or anything that does not feel right from you, so you can step into the energy of love. Love is your birthright. Thank you. strongly feel the presence of Archangel Michael. You are being protected with the highest of protection that is available to us within this universe. You are being surrounded by the frequencies of love. Transmuting any negative energies. As you are now shifting to the frequencies of love. Thank you. sealing off this energy healing with the highest of love, light, and protection that is available to us within this universe. May you blossom and bloom with the divine universe. And so it is. I do need to thank and acknowledge everyone for your support on this channel. I appreciate you so very much. If you got something out of today's healing, I would love to hear your feedback in the comment section down below. And until next time, I truly wish you all the best, and I shall see you soon. Take care and see ya.